Hey, you look familiar. Stillwater and St. Michael Albertville met once again in the Class 3A State Wrestling Semifinal. The Ponies were victorious a year ago, but they trailed 8-0 after the first two classes. Stillwater got a much-needed lift at 120 pounds. And I mean lift! Matt Hogue's move on STMA's Jed Wester would net him 2 points for the takedown, and Hogue would win a 4-2 decision. It's 8-6 now at 132 pounds. Reed Ballantyne has a firm grip on Travis Smith. He scores the fall at the 127 mark of the first period, and the Ponies take their first and only lead. We say only because of their dominance in the higher weight classes. Trey Cruzy nabs his second first period fall of the tournament, defeating Jimmy Heal at 145 pounds. Stillwater leads 18-11. Hunter Leiden wasn't as fortunate at 160 pounds, but he broke a 4-4 tie in the closing seconds of the third period with a takedown on Carl Luer. I would celebrate too after a clutch move like that. Stillwater with a clinching opportunity at 195 pounds, and Roman Rogatsky wouldn't let that chance go to waste. He scores a fallen Owen Vike, and for the second straight year, the Ponies will play for the Class 3A State Championship. 44-15 is your final, setting up a rematch with Shakopee for Class 3A supremacy.